So if we need to force restart your MacBook for if you're running into an issue, then all you need to do is hold down Command, Control, and Power button all at once. It might log you out for a bit, but that's fine because we're just restarting it. As you can see, it goes out, and then we just let go, and then it might not turn on immediately. All you have to do is just press down the power button, and as you can see, it boots back up.